This spare bedroom just about drove me nuts. But it was a spare bedroom, so I went ahead and I painted it this beautiful blue. And here I am drawing circles on the wall. I've used several different sizes of plates for the circles. And I wanted it to go all the way across one wall and into the next. Here we go, we're getting them painted. I took the colors from the colors that are in the comforters that were on the bed. They're gonna go back on the bed and they're gonna look really nice with this complementary colors for it. So yeah, I'm just painting circles. They're gonna be three different colors and several different sizes. Oh, got the yellow in there. Now here comes some smaller white ones. These are just gonna, you know, some of them are touching, some of them are not. I'm using Van Gogh. I know it doesn't look at all like a Van Gogh, but I'm using that as my inspiration. And so you're gonna see here in a few minutes how it's, I turned those circles into something a little different. Yep, I'm taking the same color of paint as the circles are, and I'm just brushing, as in the Van Gogh painting, Starry Night, the nebula that goes around the stars and the moon and the sun, and I'm just painting those on here, a very quick, not trying to connect anything as far as the circles around it. They're just a stroke or two, and then another stroke. Just very abstract, sort of. So yeah, I took my art into a bedroom wall. And it's really funny because years ago when I first, I used to paint on walls a lot. So here I am back again painting on walls.
And here's the finished product. Had a great time doing this. Those circles I kind of used as inspiration. I know they look nothing like it and they weren't supposed to, but sort of the way Van Gogh did his Starry Night, you know, the moons and the stars and stuff up there. That was kind of fun. So yeah. So it's all done. Praise the Lord. We finished. And I'm very happy with it.
So that's how an artist paints a bedroom. I hope you enjoyed this. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and let's paint together real soon.